Salutations, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode. So today we're going to be talking to some NPCs and see what's going to happen. Okay. You, child! You are a child, aren't you? It was obvious to me at a glance. My hobby is teaching useful moves to good little children. Hee-hee! Hee-haw! Sadly, I haven't been hearing the cheers from my little Hawklucha maniacs out there. Which is why I can't open my shop just now. Sorry. I'll be sure to open up shop once I feel the love from my little Hawklucha maniacs. I'll just have to be patient until then. Hakya! Hakya! Okay. I'm gonna go talk to somebody else. Oh, wait. Oh, crud. Oh. What's going on over there? Whoa. What? Gummy dead? Yeah, well, he insisted on going. No more excuses, Shelmet! Tell me the truth! You and Panchim pushed him into this, didn't you? That's not fair, dearling! He's the one who said he wanted to go! How can you stand there and blame us? Quite easily! You're the ones who are always teasing poor Gumi after all! Someday you're going to go too far, and it'll be too late for sorry then! I know that! No need to make the fun so much! You're going to show me the way there, right now!
What's going on? Those two kids. They must live here in the village too, huh? I wonder what's going on. They seem pretty tense about something. Maybe I should go back? Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can go back. I guess I could leave it alone, but I can't help but wonder about those two kids I saw. They seem kind of desperate. Alright then.
Chico!
Okay. I can't help but wonder about those kids. Will you go after the children?
Yes!
Yeah, that's right. It's been a pretty long time, too. I knew he was a total wimp. No surprise there. He should have just admitted what a wimp he is and keep his mouth shut. But he had to go and talk big like he could handle this kind of place. He was boasting, saying, "I'll show you." That's what got him into this mess. He's probably huddled up somewhere in the forest, petrified and sniffing back tears.
You are so mean, Pancham! Gumi isn't even the same age as us yet!
Yeah, but he's the one who talks big. He got what was coming to him. We figured it's our job to teach him a little something about how harsh the world is.
And if something happens to him in there, what are you going to do then, huh? I'm going in after him! No way, you can't go in there, dearling! What if something happens to you? We can't let that happen to our idol.
Wow. Okay.
We're not letting you step foot in such a dangerous place. Are you kidding me? Then fine. You go in after him.
You want us to go? Into the foreboding forest?
No way. Why would we do that?
I mean, it's not that we're scared or anything like that.
I don't want to get it. I don't want you getting the wrong idea or whatever. You understand, right?
Who's this? Haven't seen you around before. Where'd you come from? You're not from the village. What's the matter? Skitty got your toe?
Wow, this is cool. Now they have Pokemon jokes.
Well, no one's gonna understand you if you don't even speak up.
Well, what should I do? I did overhear what they were saying. I guess I could offer to go look for the Gumi kid.
Yes, because it is my responsibility.
Yeah, I can't shake this feeling.
I'll do it!
What? You'll go in there for us?
You sure about this? You do know that this place is, like, super scary, right?
Yeah, nothing a Trico can't handle.
You do realize we're calm, we're collected. We handle this stuff on a daily basis. We eat danger for breakfast. No, I'm just kidding. Considering Fern's a human.
Well,
If you really want to go and all, I guess we're not going to stand in your way. But it's no skins off your... But it's no skin off our backs if you get into any trouble in there. Are you sure you're up to do this? Where was Gumi trying to go anyway? He shouldn't have gone that far in. There's a big old place, piece of paper in the forest. Not that far from the entrance. A piece of paper? When Panton and I came exploring in the forest before, see? We brought it to use it like a tarp. So we have something to sit on. Then we got jumped from a whole bunch of scary Pokemon. Man, that was awful. You should have seen Pancham's face! Remembering it still cracks me up! Back to the point. So you guys left that paper there, is that it? And you told Gumi to find it? Yeah! You told him to find the paper and write his name on it and bring it back. If he could do that, we said we'd admit that he has some real guts.
I'm sorry about this. I think you've got the picture now. Will you really help?
Mm-hmm.
Elonzi! Be careful in there!
Alright. Well, in a dungeon, picking up as many items as possible to help you throughout different... Press B to check your items. Okay. Well, now that we're in this dungeon, we're just going to be considering this is not really much of a tutorial dungeon anymore, I'll just be going through this dungeon, so throughout this entire thing, it's just going to be music from here on out. Music time!
Thank you.
So I shall see you all later in the next episode. Adieu.